Michael, how do you feel before the last game in this season? Bologna play for championship. We have very important objective, so
yeah, very exciting game. We can see in the atmosphere. When I was champion in Homemade, we had the last game and we were first, and we had the second. We played against the second, so it was almost the same situation. Two teams were fighting for very important objectives. I hope we can make the 3 points, and with these 3 points we stay inside the league.
Szliście na boisko, żeby się cieszyć, to marzyliście o tym, żeby grać w takich meczach. I te marzenia się spełniają. I jeszcze dzisiaj można dodać słowo wygrywać w takich meczach. I wy to możecie zrobić. To widzę po was.
Z uśmiechem to, co trener powiedział. Radość ma być przy piłce, ale jesteśmy facetami i możemy to dobrze skończyć.